Black Mesas will feature soft particles, dynamic flashlight shadows and screen space fog. The team behind the amazing Black Mesa mod has announced that Black Mesas will come with some new graphical features like screen space fog, flashlight dynamic shadows and soft particles. In order to showcase these effects, the team has released some GIFs that you can also find below. Going into more details, the team has developed for its new dynamic light system and has added a dynamic, very flexible new fog system that replaces Source's legacy fog. The new ZOG can be configured on the fly with instant results in-game, it can change over time with I/O, and it can vary in density and color based on height. Best of all, it's very inexpensive to render, costing about as much performance as a single dynamic light. Moreover, for ZN, the flashlight will be positioned on the player to look like it is casting from lower on your chest. This creates interesting shadows and adds to the atmosphere in dark environments while still having a usable flashlight. Last but not least, soft particles have been in other Valve games, but for some reason this feature has been broken in Black Mesa, even from its very first mod release. However, ZN will support them, meaning that there won't be any hard-edge particle clipping this time around.